We got a mom here tonight. God, I love my daddy. We love daddies. Daddies are great. But moms don't get enough thanks. Most times it's a thankless job at best. Mom's here tonight. Grandma's here tonight. Hold them close. Love them. You get a chance to make it soon. Take your money, boys. Come to the boys now. Take your money. You take your mama to dinner and spend your money on your mama. You buy her flowers while she can smell them. Buy her roses while she can smell them. And somewhere in the course of the night, you kiss her in public. Oh yeah. And if you don't, shame on you. They towed us around for 9 months of pain. The least we can do, let alone raising us, God help them. People ask me all the time, they ask all of us all the time, why do we do what we do, Jeff? Duncan, Jody, why do we do this? They'll see us in malls, buying stuff we don't need. Restaurants. Gas stations, truck stops. And apparently now in movies. It's a blessing. When they ask that question, we say two words. They say, why do you do what you do? What drives you? We say two words. We believe. We believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit. We believe in the crucifixion. We believe and we know He conquered death. And we believe in the resurrection and we know He's coming back again. So tonight, let's make this song, these words, our creed, and worship together the Master of the Universe. Come worship with us. In this time of desperation, we believe in Let's sing it off the chorus together. Let's sing it all together. Come on. We believe in God.